I don't know, seem nice to me.
Yeah? Well, they're trouble. Trust me.
All right, I'll take it under advisement, okay?
So what do you think?
I think he's perfect.
See, me and my mom, we move around a lot because I've been sort of a nut job. Especially with school. I get kicked out for every reason you can possibly imagine. So, and I figured this is my last chance to get it really right, you know? And I clam up around people I don't know.
Wow, so it's just you and your mom?
Yeah, Dad died a while back, and I don't know. That's sort of the reason the doctors keep saying I mess up so much. Residual anger or something, blah, blah, blah.
Not funny.
What, it's a freaking boiler room down here. Old pipes and crap.
You have absolutely no idea what's happening here, do you? Do you even know where you are? What's brought you here? You wake up every night from a horrible nightmare. You can't remember. You can't talk to your mom anymore. You can't talk to anybody. What you don't realize, Cory, is that the brain dies first. That's why you're so confused.
Shut up. Shut up!
Cory, I miss you. Cory, I miss you.